Still name it BB in her honor. Kinda hurt I have to do the tutorials again, but whatever. Risk it for the meme skit? I'll be here all week. Except not really, I'm going to Brooklyn on Saturday for a concert. Gonna mega bus up there in the morning. And mega bus again next morning. Try not to go broke while I'm up there. That was better.
She.
Stop itching. Key to not losing any unnecessary time would be menuing exactly how I have it planned out this time and executing it perfect or damn near perfect. So that way I can at least like semi-gauge from the race time comparisons how close or not close it is. Must be impossible. actually add that one. Meow, 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 meow. Gotta remember to not drink so much water until at least like an hour in. Cause like I went up to pee in the middle of one of the races, or like when I was waiting for the computers to finish, and I almost had to pee again really, really badly by the end. I'm like, but usually one time is bad enough. You gotta hit me with it twice. So sorry if that's TMI. I am not sorry. Her name is Jeep Little Bertha. It's sure do steer kind of thick. Is she steer really thick like little Bertha? Need to not overcorrect so much on my way back. I feel like I kind of like the dark cave lighting back there, because, I don't know, draws less attention to the background. Sometimes I've been thinking it's too dark, but then the times I see streamers have it like purposely like kind of dark, minus like their face and headset and chair or whatever. Minus the chair. Two-thirds out of the licenses again. Look at the split after I select the right thing. Count. Cornering. I definitely was just tempted to slam into the wall there. Let's do donut spin. And there again. I keep thinking these shadows are a spider or something. That will never not scare me. I need to hit it a little bit earlier. And I thought I did that time, but I guess not, because there's still plenty of room. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, gotta mentally prepare myself for perfect menuing. Past this last race, because it's actually a little bit difficult for me. I think it's important for me to, when I start to lose control, just like not spaz out and panic, just get it under control as soon as possible. That. I was about to be salty because it happened so early. That's fine. Oh, now it's just taunting me. That's alright. Yeah, I had like 5 seconds remaining or something crazy last time. Menuing. No. I didn't ring around the rosy that time. Alright, now for the love of beans, do not hit anyone on this first race. Less mustard, that's all we need. How to lose time on the easiest race, 101. 101. Da, 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 da. It's the exact same time. Oh, don't forget to split. Barney them bitches. Don't overcorrect too much. Set it to the corners. Well, they're not really corners, like technically count them as corners, then there'd be like 18,000 of them just on this map alone. But the PS5 cannot handle such graphics. Rum oil ads. Like, when I was first running this, like, somehow I could not win this race. Like, I needed to get the CPU to win this race. It was pretty sad. Transmissions, switching. Gears, that's the word I'm looking for. Gears. Switching gears, that's all I had to say. Botch them bitches bad. Dun, 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 dun. Do it again. Stop doing it. I also, at first, couldn't win without the high grip tires here. Like, I really thought they were super essential. The layout is more super essential by far. For the good luck, Luis. Alright, need to menu again. I'm just so used to with the other layout, just at the start of the race, I'm used to just having to pull it completely 90 degrees left to like barely miss them. Now like maybe only halfway there is pretty much enough. And like you see I keep having to autocorrect myself, or overcorrect, or rather correct myself, and then I overcorrect, which I shouldn't be doing. I should just regular correct myself and then okay, I'm done. And then so as you see, I'm gonna finish this within like a minute and 10 seconds. Zayna's route differs here a little bit. I think he does, instead of big oval, new jungle, do not fucking touch me. Instead of big oval, jungle, and steamway, he does new jungle, steamway, and snow and ice. So that is a bit more efficient than Dream Park like before, where it saves a good like, I think 30 seconds, 30 something seconds, but here this to me appears to still be a bit faster. I had to lose all that time there. Did I have like a really stupid split last time? Da-da-da. That works. That works too. Good thing I'm not taking chassis damage yet. Why can't I do that every time? The only thing I hate now is that I have to do this shitty course 3 times in a row. It's gonna be too close. Need some help from the rocks. Yeah, I really messed up that shortcut bad. That was better. But will it be good enough? That's the question. Yes, he got fucked up. Yes. That is one of the scariest parts of the run. I don't even care that it's 23 minutes in, it just, you know, as opposed to the last race. Okay, menu again. 5 speed and spoilers, that's it. 5 speed and spoilers. Begin. Gotta be 1:48. That was in case anyone fell asleep. Got you. Song. Getting tired, looking ass bitch. Now we play the waiting game. Drink only minimal water. By far the shortest Grand Prix race. Well, for the first one. Spam, 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 spam. Honor Big Bertha. Big Bertha. Dun, dun. Time to beat is 3:23. Almost forgot I had a fifth gear there. Cause I am a scrub. Zane, if you're editing this, I'm so sorry for my singing. Some way. Yeah, some ways, or someone's favorite fit without the times, but now the time is there. There's no way to have, like, someone and another word, or, like, steamway and another word, so now it's some way. Plus, it was gonna be steam one, but that just. No. We're not doing that. Okay. I guess going into the water at top speed is more important than perfect angle. Not by much. Yeah, this is gonna be one of the races to improve. Speed up. Trash truck, why? That works. That works. Get out of my way. Stop. Gotta have a record lap here. Nope, we're still going. Hopefully that should be one of the more difficult ones because my route does not have a propeller right there. More practice, I can get that down by another 5 seconds. Right. Time to beat 3:47. 15. There's no way to outrun these nerds. Wait, yeah, there is. I have the fifth speed. This one was rough on the four speed. Still can. Probably very little benefit right there. Actually trying to hit. I think I need to get consistent like 45 seconds for the last three laps to about like a tie thing. Is actually a bit better. One more to the left. Dun, dun. I thought I got the exact same lap twice. That would've been funny. It would have been funny, I tells ya. slipping and sliding. The run's only like not even a third over. That's crazy. Okay. Within a second. Do you have my medicine ready? Yes, I can take that now. The next four places are looking rough. I just hate losing real time to that. It makes me feel like I'm doing worse than I actually am. Or better, that's also a detriment. Maybe my camera just go out of focus again and again. Damn, they are way far back. They are way far. Okay. 25 seconds to real-time garbage. City. Time to beat is 3:41. I know I did horrendous in my PB, so this one I really need to step up my game. That is not a good way to do it. That was a rough start. There's a lucky clip. Oh boy. Come on, Vlad, step it up. That was rather lucky. Yeah, hug those corners more. That works. Let's get that single pit stop. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. I almost went into the pit. Now we wait. They still have another lap to go. Yo. All the bathroom breaks were possible using the 4-speed on this level. I guess that would have been the perfect place for the 5-speed break. But that's alright. Gonna have to steel bladder this bitch. It's not that bad right now. Sorry, TMI. I thought it was the desert again. I was like, excuse me? What if snow and ice is just like the desert with different skin in reverse, man? Gear switching. I'm really glad that the soundtrack really does not get old, for me at least. It really does not. I need to be super careful up here. Traction once you go into the water. It's hilarious. time to beat is 357. I thought it was 347. It'd also be nice if I get a 347. Stop slouching, bitch. Swift that turn again. Ooh, that one was a good one. Go, bitch, go. That can be improved by a little bit. Oops. This place is way back there. For Steamway, I remember in the first world record, it was something crazy like 340, and I remember doing horrible both times I PB'd, like 413, 416, but I'm hoping that's because I didn't have the wings. Now I finally have the wings, and it's time to see what they can do. I'm gonna opt to not go for the shortcut yet, because I don't know, I'm just not feeling it. Important to note that while this Steamway is like just under 4 minutes, usually it's something like a lot better, so I really need to get like at least a 350, if not better. Snap. It is like dangerously close to hitting rocks every time, but I think it's still already saving a tremendous amount of time compared to PB. But I'll get used to it. Maybe a shortcut would be worth it if it was doing the 4-speed still, but I don't know, man. fuck was that? I'm gonna try this pitless, only because I had the rare opportunity to do so. I kinda don't wanna ever do it without the wings again, to be honest. That speed on Bertha. Oh, that's bad. But not terribly. One B, one more lap. Alright, time to menu again after this. If the computers ever finish. Come on, save me some real time. I forget how W split works regarding, like, if I finish. Like, if my real time is bad, hold on. If my real time is worse, I wonder, I can't talk. I wonder if I can go back and use a set of splits, even though it wasn't my PV. I don't know if it's that, advanced. Okay, six-speed steering, skis prop. Six-speed steering, skis prop. Six steering skis prop. Stupid. Alright, new jungle, 352. Zayna is very good at new jungle, so this might be difficult, but I need to try. Let's let the stress begin. I never want to do those turns again with the FF layout, I swear. Just gonna slam to the walls like that, my boy. Me, 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 me. 215. Oh no. I think that's like 44 second average lap. Come on, it's all right. It's okay. If that's the worst that happens, that's fine. Is that I go ham on this last lap. Let's get a perfect 38. I have no idea if that's the actual perfect ability, but... So I'm going this way. One big oval, I have the opportunity to save 1 second. Saving 1 second. Engine is so bad. Out of the corners. Gaining on yes. Gaining. They hear me. They went to get in my way. Don't want to get too close to the wall now. Bow, 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 bow. Such a peaceful, tranquil, or tranquil, boring track. Almost just went on full autopilot right there. Don't want to do that yet. In fact, not at all. Aw, I got too annoying. Okay, Western Canyon. I think normally he would get a 440. But the time to beat this time is 4:52:38. Like in a solid 58 seconds or less for each lap, that would be perfect. This guy stinks! Or does he say, oh boy? Boy, this guy stinks! Focus is real right now. Might have to keep it that way for a bit. Womp, 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 womp. It's gonna do two pits. Definitely afraid of that part now. Wanted to look at the time, but I can't get distracted. Oof. That somehow worked out better. That was almost a disaster. Whoa there, not so fast. Come on now. Dun, dun. Thank you. not accelerate, or not letting go of the accelerator actually kind of hurt me right there. I'm trying to see if I could shave a few milliseconds off. Easy now. Come on. Dude! That was actually the worst thing that has ever happened right there. But at least it's this race and not the other one. That is really stupid. Save a good 15 seconds there next time. I guess it's like less important like the exact angle you fly out at. I think now it's more important like how you launch from it. Like do not hit anything on the left. How that was glad, I will never know. Probably messed up the splits or something. Beat is like 248, I think. Yeah, on the phone before I check. It's like 252. And 248 was the first time. No, it wasn't. I'm a liar. Definitely still tilted about that. That was so bad. I guess if I do that enough times, I'll learn how to correct it better, but I literally could do nothing. I just had to float down to the, float down the bottom. I guess there's probably some better spots. Like, if it really becomes an issue, then, I mean, it already is an issue. It killed my one PB, but I don't know. Probably something I can do to like cut that like wasted time down in half. There's gotta be something. Almost the best it can go for having tomato wheels. Next one, Seaside Resort, is going to be a defining moment because it has a lot of potential to go bad. Come on, you slow bastards. Why are so many seconds saved on that map? Alright, 4:27 is the time to beat. I think like 52, 53 seconds is what we kind of go for here. No. Sorry, I lose less time if I don't panic there. I just gotta make sure I don't do it again in that spot. It's important to break right there. Yeah, because, look. Not gonna cut it there. Always make sure you're a little bit more to the right. Rather be a little too much to the right than to the left on those turns. Already have to pit. Somehow this lap is going to be better than it. Okay, if I can find a way to only pit once, that would be phenomenal. Wow, that's really sad. That was a lot better. Should have stretched before this. Keep it up. Won't do that. Well, enough that's not gonna lose much time. Still fine. And that was crazy better than a lap before. That's nuts. You can see what I mean. There's just a ton of time to lose. Not too much time to save. It's 49 seconds that time, really. No throwing. Alright, that was interesting. Let's hope that never happens again. It's still better than my first lap somehow. First by that much, damn. Time to beat here is 4:29. I know I've gotten, I think, 4:19 before, so let's do that. Although I am using a worse engine, but if I maintain that speed, it won't be an issue. Thanks for the double G, I mean GL. Good luck. No, not GG, that'd be fucked up. Thanks for the good luck. Entire run just feels like an actual race right now. Usually it doesn't even be pretty close together. Fuck that shortcut, I'm not doing that. Not today. GG is not yet. Let's hope not. Just trying not to eat the blah. I fucked up. Trying to not deploy wings. Don't deploy them, bitches. Lip lap was a bit dog shit. Some menuing to do after this. Don't lose your speed. No. Can't believe you've winged this. Can't believe you winged. Slow bitch, come on. Well, it's not even the last lap. What the? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go for it this time. Yeah, that's better than trying to go off the side and failing. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Need to menu. Engine equip, sell, tune up. Engine equip, sell, tune up. Me, me, me. Up, let's do this. Time to beat is 3:41. Yeah, I reset my first run because I was trying to be the bus. I was trying to go for the meme. But I hit someone in the easiest race, so I thought it was probably not a good idea. I want to get a legitimately good time. Motion sickness. Dun, 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 dun. 3:41. Can't really calculate that right now. Stop doing stupid stuff like that, please. I need to do a little better than 45 seconds each time. Okay, this is going to be the hardest lap. I need to pit at the end of this one. Dun, dun, dun. I'm already lapping this nerd. Need to hit the pit stop this time. light poles don't hit you. Okay, that lap was crazy. Dun, 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 dun. Snow and ice, 3:42 is the time to beat. I think more important than the time is the placement. PlayStation. The man flew straight off the edge. And use my pit stop now. Now I'm gonna get one more out of the first. Stupid trash man. Gotta find some way to use that like weird ceiling to my advantage. Fourth place would be perfect here. It's okay, one thing was gonna go wrong. If it's that, it's fine. Top speed coming out of here. Come on. If not more. Thank you. Come on, get stuck, get stuck. No. Damn it. Down by 4 points. See you, Black Shadow, trying to sabotage me. Steamway indeed. Steamway was 4:33, so I gotta beat 4:33. I have no idea what time I got for that, but it's no nice. I think I would've gotten 5th if I wouldn't have had that one random like bone stop. That's all right. Appreciate it, Luis. It's not extremely difficult, but it is harder than it looks by a little bit. Hey, that's what you're working on? Nice. Hope that goes in your favor in a time-effective manner. Come on, don't do that. I'm gonna try this strat once and only once. Only one pit instead of two. What in the... I mean, it wasn't that bad because the landing was good, but... What the fuck? I've hardly ever seen that happen. That bitch would be in first. I must sabotage him. Nope, that's all I got. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. 3 Pac-Man runs to ground 2 hours each. You have to get used to it. That makes sense. Okay, damn, 3 whole points was... Okay, so I kind of might need to get first here. Chassis is torn to pieces. All right, clutcher ties me, Captain. Might need to be pitting a second time. Because of these nerds. See him. Goodbye. Can't let him hit me. Come on. Goodbye. Stay out in front. Gain that speed. Come on. bitch, go. I cannot believe I got first place on this race. Let's not hurry up. It would be extremely helpful if Black Shadow were to get sixth again, like he did in the other one. Time to beat 617. See you, nerds. Oh, don't spin out on the roller coaster. Or on the open ground. Jeez. I almost did not get that shit. Get these 1 minute and 10 second remainder of laps, except for the one where you're the pit, because that's impossible. Whatever. Lucky with the accelerator, you somehow get some traction there. Amazing. We... There we go, baby. Oh, and I messed it up. One Ferris wheel. Or ring around the rosy. How's that thing called? Carousel? Come on, easy. Easy. Come on. Relax. Affecting my sight for a minute there. That bitch. Can't tell if he's in second or sixth. I think he got fifth. Yeah, he got fifth. Alright, boys. Let's get hype. I need to get two places ahead of Black Shadow. Or opposite. If you get second, I need to get fourth. So let's aim for third. Get hype. All right, easy here. Easy. This shit's crazy, yo. Yo, do not lose that momentum. Oh my gosh, look at my car. At least Black Shadow got fucked up. Yo, look at my damn car. Let's go, come on. Get in the damn pit. Time to beat a 743. Easy. Like, I don't think it's easy. Like, I'm telling myself to take it easy, to relax. I just see, like, two of them fall off. The fuck? Hey, thank you for the hype chat. There we go. Him up in the process. Actually, no, I want to mess only Black Shadow up. What am I doing? Stupid. I'm not going pitless. Look at him. Look at him. Relax here. Relax. Thank you for the good luck, Luis. I just saw the other chance. Damn, bitch, 256 miles an hour. Get the fuck out of here. See ya. I probably just hurt my chances by doing that. But it was funny, huh? Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Come on, two more laps. You can fucking do this. Two more laps. Relax here. I'm doing that safe as fuck. I don't care. Trying to imagine. Pitless got you here. Pitless, we're gonna stay. One more lap. One more lap. Take it easy here. Okay. The final obstacle. Thank you. Yikes. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's fucking go. Come on, sixth place racer. Let's go! I think that's it too. I think that's it by like at least 15 seconds. Bro. I didn't drop any frames this time either. I know it's just like a small little game, but I mean, 44, I put, between that and routing, I probably put almost 100 hours into this.